Gun violence disrupted the community of Grand Riviere, Gros-Islet in the early hours of Thursday, 25th April, 2024. 25-year-old Kervon Adonis, alias Schoolie, was gunned down near his residence. A relative of the deceased says he was met by an ambulance at the entrance of the community and informed that Adonis was dead.
I spoke with my brother yesterday morning. I met him in the Diggers of Gap. We spoke. He told me where he was going and sign. Because he had to sign. He had something just in the station he had to sign. We had a good talk and stuff. But to tell you the truth, I really loved that brother of mine.
According to the police, Adonis and three other men were formally charged in November 2023 for possession of an illegal firearm and ammunition. They appeared in court and received $20,000 cash bail with suitable surety and or land documents on the firearm possession charge on the 17th of November 2023. They also received $15,000 cash bail with suitable surety and or land documents. The relative says that he has left the matter in the hands of God.
God alive, not sleeping. And I believe that Father Almighty will deliver the person, the individual that killed my brother. That's all I can do. And let life continue and let God deal with this individual, but life have to go on.
He describes the community as a relatively quiet one. Nevertheless, he has expressed disappointment in the government for its handling of crime.
Right now, the Grand Riviere is a good community. Before, it was worse, but now it's a good community. But to tell you the truth, like I said again, the officers not doing the job the way they're supposed to. So that's why you'll get a lot of gun violence in that country. And I believe that the government of St. Lucia can do better. You cannot stop crime, but you can control it.
Kervon Adonis is the island's 32nd homicide so far for the year. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montout reporting.